fatal heat waves, fires, drought, unprecedented flooding, raging wildfires. This seems to be the new normal.